What's up, everyone? Welcome back to episode 24. Seeing live stream wasn't good on YouTube, we will do one here. This is episode number 24. All right. You're gonna have to go talk to someone real quick.
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want?
Want you to get out of my way. All right. We will
the waiting, the ins. Here, I want you to have this. Don't ask, just take it. The waiting, the insufferable waiting.
You have question. Tidings. Of course. That doesn't change anything.
What? No!
You expect me to believe that? It speaks the truth.
Watch what you're doing.
All right, so we got some more stuff to do. Books.
The waiting. Not now. It would seem so. Thanks. Good luck out there.
Okay, we gotta read something else. Carp, glassfish, goldfish, and hogfish. They are fair weather fish and should be easy enough to catch. Even so, please read the first volume of Fishing Mastery written by yours truly. A copy should be sitting on a shelf in the back room of the fishery. When you are done, return to me and we will find our new friends.
Please help me.
I'm going to lose my job at the Ripton Fishery. I really need your help.
Bully is a good man. He pays us well and watches out for us. I used to work at the Blackbriar Eatery, but Indarin and I never saw eye to eye. That elf has no patience at all. It's probably for the best anyway. I'm far better at fishing.
Why do I do this to myself?
Hold on, guys.
Need something?
No.
Hmm.
have no idea what it's like to...
My job at the Riften Fishery is in danger. The owner, Wally, said that if I show up for work in this condition one more time... I don't mean to do this to myself, but I can't help it. I tried some... If you could give me a healing potion, I could cleanse this poison from your kindness. Here, take this. It's all I can offer you for what you've given me.
Okay, we'll travel there. We're gonna go do something real quick. And then we gotta... We can't have the horse with us. That's a giant fucking mud crab, yo.
Not now. You know Bellathor's shop in Whiterun? That'd be a good place to stop. Thanks. I'm grateful for your efforts. Here, take this. All right then.
Sorry, Typhus. I'll get it to you sometime.
Ujita, you really need to stop using that spoon. Very bad for your health, and I wouldn't want to see anything happen to you.
I can't, Volendor. It won't let me go. It's taking over my life.
All right, we're gonna go find some fishing maps.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Imperials, Stormcloaks. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Hey. Okay, so all right, so we gotta go find a cart. struck bass.
Thank you.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Go. I think before we do this quest, I think we might have to go do our time in jail. As long as we don't get caught. Gonna be in weapons. Whole thing. boys and girls. Yes.
Knuckles!
Hold!
Knuckles!
Guys, got the next from Lakeview Manor. And this will be the last fish we need. We're going after Glassfish. Thank you. down this way. This way, though. Where are we? Watch this. Fuck. All right. We go back here. Tell the guy that we caught all his fish that he had in his dream. Okay, so
need something? You've done well. It's all in this note. It speaks the truth. My thanks to you.
Okay, the note.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, it's me.
Come to more from me?
Nine. Read the list of rainy weather fish. Fuck is it?
If you're looking for a bed, this is the wrong place.
Yes?
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bloom Bar.
It is quiet enough now. The sun goes down. Let's keep on your way.
All right. Let's get this going. Might as well just go there and do it. All right. So. Let's see if we can get his hat. Okay, that's the wrong option. Just somehow sneak over without being caught. Oh, that didn't hurt. We're invincible. Skyrim.
What was that?
Hold! Now kiss!
I'm a wanted man in this area. But it has to be raining also.
Halt! You're under arrest for murder and conspiracy against the city of my... Not a chance. Not for this.
We gotta wait until it's raining, so...
Narkis!
Wool!
Narkis!
Damn it, I have to wait until it's raining to catch these, so we'll be here for a little. Travel there and then we'll travel back. Sorry, I was talking to someone, people. Okay.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Questions? You are like my brood to me. Here, a token. My thanks to you. Nah, I don't think so. Of course.
No, wrong button.
A drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
How about no? Well, I didn't have to catch them in the rain, I just had to be there at the right time.
Look, I don't think I should. I mean, they could kill me. Okay, okay, I'll tell you. I Kuma from Sarthis. He has some sort of a setup. You can't get inside, though. They've kept that place locked up tight. I overheard Boldy say that only the Jarl carries the key to the warehouse. When I meet Sarthis there, he's usually waiting for me outside with his bodyguard. You've been kind. I thank you.
All right. I'm gonna get in there. do. And you can't get in? I don't know how to pick locks on here. Alright, so the fishing jobs are done for now. The key off the Yarrow, is that what I'm doing?
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
Welcome to Riften, Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sart. Unfortunately. However, if you take. Excellent. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep.
Okay. I'll go do it. Still gotta go over and finish.
Are you feeling sick?
The Dragonborn DLC. Hold up. stole from it.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you.
Alev, Tauskar, I would ask that you maintain respect and distance.
You can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
What can I do for you? It's nice to receive good news for a change. Then there's no time to loot. The source of the poison must be destroyed. Do this task for me, and you... Good. Report back to me when your task is complete.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep.
Mind yourself.
Mind yourself. Okay, as soon as I do this, You can do worse if that's all you want me to do.
Someone there?
Fuck. All right.
No lollygagging. Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
I'd be a lot warm. A lot happened. Here with a belly full of meat.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. What can I do for you? Well, allow me to present you with this compensation for your selfless efforts. Good journey to you.
Alright, everyone, that's gonna be the end of this one. And I'll catch you guys in the next one later today. Peace.